1. Choose the file we need. For example, WELNC. Press OK to confirm. Two, press run pause to start processing. Three, press stop button. Choose save break. Press OK, then save it to any single break list. For example, we save it to number 2. Press OK to confirm. The breakpoint has been saved successfully. 4. Press Run Pause and 2 combination. Choose the saved breakpoint. Press OK button. 5. Then press OK twice. It will continue to process.